welcome to Hot Andy Street. There's lots of bears to meet in Hot Andy Street. Welcome to the Andy Streets. My name is Rick and I live in Andy Street. I love Deal or No Deal.
£6,500, Deal or No Deal.
No Deal.
Thank you.
So do I, you know, I love watching the TV because I'm king and I can do anything. But did you know? Wait, let me just turn this off quickly. With my magic hand, which I can just make it go anywhere, you know. Oh. Did you know that if a king assaults anybody in Teddy Street, just at all, the first person that is shown after he's assaulted him is now king? Yeah. Think about that. I wouldn't be king anymore. That's why I sit up here all day not doing anything, because that's what I do, because I don't want to assault anyone on purpose. Like, I don't want to hurt anyone while doing it or something. Can we just get back to Deal or No Deal? No, I'm talking. Hey fam. Why'd you kick me like that? Why'd you throw me out on the street? Hey, this isn't a street. It's a shut up, fam. Oh, getting a bit snary there. Do you know why I did it? Do you know? It's because I've been taking your chavvy crap all my years. I didn't even want to marry you. The king just made me do it because you were the only one that hadn't been married. You hadn't been married either, so shut up, blood. I want a divorce. Yeah, okay. I don't even like you anymore anyway, so yeah. I can get anybody. And I'm keeping the whale. No! So, how are you feeling now you've been divorced? I feel much better.
No, you don't!
Yeah, I do. I feel much better.
No, I can see you crying!
Say poo.
Beef.
Ah.
Oh, shut up.
No, I'm too sad.
I got you.
Hey, we need to stop fighting. We need to make things happy. Do you wanna start a club?
Yeah, I'm up for that. Yeah.
Luke! Come back to bed! You're not clubbing tonight! We're making babies!
Nah, I'm doing something. I'll be back later.
No, you always say this, but I never do come back to bed!
So I hope you're listening to a song from Kermit to let you see. I hope we'll always be as close as we can be.
Is she gonna be okay?
Oh yeah, she deals with it every day, don't worry.
Right then, so about this club, it can be called the Bear Club.
Yeah, but I'm a monkey, so I can't really be in it. If you know what I mean.
Yeah, that's kind of why we're doing it. Because we don't want to be near you.
Hey, that's not very nice.
Well, we're not trying to be nice. We're badass, because we're in a club, we're in a gang. We're the Bear Gang, woo!
Don't you know who I am? I'm Luke Emmett. Luke Emmett!
Yeah? So what?
Oh, okay. Hey. Hey! Alice!
Yeah? Wanna make babies? No.
Oh.
I hope we'll always be as close as we can be.
So, after Luke finished his singing, for 1.5 hours, we finally came to the clubhouse.
Oh yeah, we have a moon here.
Yeah. So, what do you want to do today?
I don't know. What do we do in men's clubs, bears club, whatever that is? Well, we have a stripper.
I do like his thinking.
I actually ordered one.
You did? Oh. Yes. Come on, Pooh. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah! Look! Here he is!
Everybody. Pooh. That's Santa. He's a man.
Really? I thought he was just gay.
Well, he is.
See.
Don't you wish your Santa was hot like me? Don't ya? Do do do. Do 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 do. Don't ya? Santa. Look at my red nose, it's lovely. Look at my Rudolph, he likes to drink tea. Don't ya?
Yeah, do. Yeah, 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 do.
That kind of ruined my night for me. Yeah, same.
Yeah.
You ordered him.
Shut up.
Okay. We need to kind of get out into the streets. Hey, I actually got a new car today. Let's say we will go out for a drive. Yeah, woo!
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
What a night last night. I woke up with a hangover.
I woke up with this Jordan kid.
Rick, what did you wake up with?
A bit worse than that. I'm king.